The rotten cancer of the Fascist Reich ravages Europe like a plague. Their relentless drive into our motherland steals the lives of men, women, and children alike. The arrogance of their leaders is matched only by the brutality of their soldiers. These are the darkest days of the Nazi occupation of Stalingrad.
I need your help. Do what I say, and we can avenge this massacre. My injured hand means I can no longer aim. You will do it for me. Take my rifle and watch the road. No more dark in the car is General Heinrich Hamsel, architect of Stalingrad's misery. He is responsible for the cold-blooded murder of men, women, and children. Not just here, but throughout the motherland.
For 3 days, I have hunted him. For 3 days. Luck alone has saved his wretched life. Sniping your enemy is like hunting any other animal. Fire at the wrong moment and your chance will be forever lost. Patience.
If we reveal our position to Hamsel's men, this fountain will be our grave.
Now, load your rifle, but hold your fire. Wait until the bombers are directly overhead. The sound of the engines will drown out your shot.
Ready?
Shoot! Now! Again!
You are a natural hunter. Time to close in for the kill. This way. Jot. Armored patrol. We must find another route to Hamsel. Stay low. And follow me. This way. Before they discover the dead. For days, I have crept through shadows like a rat.
This place once echoed with conversations of friends and lovers. No longer. Mark my words, comrade. One day things will change. We will take the fight to their land, to their people, to their blood. This way. Knowing the routines and movements of your prey tips the balance of a hunt. General Amsel is a creature of habit. He inspects each German garrison every day. We can use this building to flank his route.
Sniper! Get inside now!
Son, Thomas got me. We'll have to flush him out before we move on.
Follow me!
The shot came from across the river.
There! The building with the banners!
Now the game is cat and mouse. I will draw his fire. Keep your eyes open for the flag.
Ready?
Now! He's on the fourth floor, right side.
I'm going to draw his fire again.
Get ready to take him out.
Fion!
Did you see him? He knows exactly where we are. I cannot risk it again. It's up to you to find him now. Stay out of the light.
Good hunting. The patrols will surely have heard those shots.
We need to get moving.
Schweine.
Dimitri, we thought you were among the dead in the massacre at the square.
He was. Among them, but not one of them.
We're about to assault the communication post north of here.
Good. Such a move will prevent the German command calling for help. Dimitri and I will provide cover from above. Wait till you hear the screams of dying Germans. Dimitri! This way! Up the ladder!
This way, comrades! Take positions and wait for the signal!
Hold your fire. Do you see the flamethrowers? You must choose your moment. Exploding the fuel tank will incinerate anyone standing nearby.
Sniping position, overlooking the command post. Hold fire!
We are too close to our goal to reveal our position.
There is nothing we can do for our comrades. Their sacrifice will not go unavenged.
The death of General Axel will be just the beginning. Look ahead! The
Rex is the German command post. General Anson will soon be in our sights.
The sounds of battle will flash in.
Coward! There he is!
Sir! Come along! Put a bullet in his bodyguard's head!
Yeah, you just grazed him!
Abseil is using the destroyed tank for cover! He's running! There! At the burning truck! You must first kill his sniper to get a clear shot! Abseil is running! Abseil is cowering behind the artillery! On the move! You are a true marksman! He will be coming for us! We must go! Quickly! Before they turn fire again!
Into the river, Dimitri. It is our only chance.
Oh!